Thing. Big Tools can beat Big Johnny in an Iron Man match. Now, I'm not counting the chickens where you don't hatch, because that's only one match, and he's a real good player, so fair play to him. Now I'm going to be teaming up with Big Johnny to take out people, and you know what he can bring to the table. So check it out and enjoy. Here we go. Yeah. I reckon they glitch. Let's go. Time to rumble.
What's your analysis of Barrett? People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. This move is leading the charge. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he got him.
Somehow, he's kicked it. And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. He's showing no signs of letting up.
That's how you make an impact. Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. Great counter.
Got out of the way of that one.
We know what this is. No, not again. And what a reversal.
Makes the cover. Injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
He could, and he escapes with a kick out.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away. And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too
going for the cover. At some point, he's going to start wondering what, and he escapes with a kick out.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Can he score the pin? When this guy's on, look out. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Oh,
some of the shoulders are down. Now that's a takedown. That was impressive, Kane.
Yeah, I'm impressed.
The action is fast and furious in this one, as expected. Tornado tag team matches rarely take a slow pace. We're looking at complete domination here. This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Three. He did it. What a huge win.